A pair of robbers point guns at UC students, not on the street, but in their own apartment. The two suspects came into an apartment through a window last night on Digby Avenue in University Heights, and they used a fire escape to reach the window. They confronted two students who lived there and took off with electronics, games, and DVDs. No one was hurt.